Yeah, this is your payment proof. This is the estimated amount of money you've been earning after you finish watching this video. As you can see right here, this is the monthly earning, this is the yearly earning. And also right here, this is the monthly earning, this is the yearly earning. So if you want to make this kind of money, watch this video to the end. Right here, right now, I'm gonna show you how to make money from YouTube. This method I'm gonna show you is for beginners. It's very scalable, requires no skill, and it works for everyone. All you need is a laptop or a phone. You can do this with your phone, you can do this with your laptop, you can start making money online today. This method is available worldwide, so wherever you are in the world, India, Nigeria, Ghana, USA, you can start trying out this method and it's gonna work for you. You're gonna start making money online today. Do not skip any part of this video. Watch this video to the end. Each part of the video are a piece of a puzzle, so you have to join each part of the puzzle to see the whole picture. So watch this video to the end to understand what I'm going to say. And I want you guys to subscribe to the YouTube channel and turn the bell notification to find out new and upcoming videos. Meanwhile, at the end of the video, I'm going to be dropping out some bonus tips that you can use to make more money. So watch this video to the end to get those bonus tips. I'm going to jump into the website right now and show you how you can start making money with YouTube. First thing you're gonna do is head over to Google and search for a very popular old movie. I'm gonna be using Melon for this example. If you have other popular old movie which you love, you can try it, like Harry Potter and so on and so forth. So I'm gonna search for the cast, the actors and actresses which acted this movie. I'm gonna be using this guy, for example, Colin Morgan. He's one of the lead actors, and also Bertie James. So first of all, I'm gonna be searching for Colin Morgan 2010. So I want to get his 2010 photos. I'm going to be selecting one photo from all of his 2010 photos. I've chosen this photo right now. So I'm going to do is right click on it and download the photo on my computer. I've already downloaded it, so you can download it and follow along as I'm showing you. I'm going to be searching for his 2020 photos, which is right over here. I'm going to select one of his photos and download it. And also I'm going to be taking the next actor, Bertie James, and do the same thing. Search for his 2010 photo and his 2020 photo. I'm gonna be using this one as an example right now. Search for 2010 and 2020 photo. Then I'm gonna download all of his photos. You can do that for all the other casts. So what I'm gonna do is head over to this website called PicBowl. I want you to combine both photos like this in a grid. So you can select this. Select it, upload the photos to this website and place them here in the grid. You can click this link right over here to download it. Just head over to picbowl.com and select photo grid. I'm going to show you an example right now. So head over to picbowl.com, select photo grid online, this one, click on it. Next, add those photos which I just downloaded from the internet. A photo of Colin Morgan or Bertie James. You're gonna be doing it for each of those actors and actresses who acted those movies. So I'm gonna go with the first one, Colin Morgan. But before that, I want you to choose this so the photo will be in a double grid, just like this. So I'm going to upload the 2020 photo of Colin Morgan right now. You can see right here, I'm gonna place this one right here. I'm gonna write a text over it. For this, I'm gonna choose bold 40 pixels 2010. Make it red and place this one here. And text bold 40 pixels, same red 2020. And place this one here. Then you can click this link right over here to download it. Then head over to this website called Xledio.com. I want you to upload the photo which you just created right here, and you can do the same thing for the other actor. As you can see right over here, the actor of Bertie James. I want you to upload the same photo of him, both of them. Then I want you to go to online and search for YouTube Audio Library. And click on the first results right here. Right here from YouTube Audio Library, you can select whatever audio file which you love. Take a minute to listen to each of them, and you're gonna download them. Then you come here and add the audio file to the video so that the video will have some background music. So you can select the file, add it to the video, and you can play it. As you can see right here on your screen, those are two YouTube channels doing exactly what I just showed you. This one's name is called Epic Time, the other one's name is called Top Raccoon. If you can go through your videos right here, you can see they're just doing a comparison video between then and now. There and now, that's the same thing in 2010, 2020. You can go ahead and watch some of their videos to see what they're doing, so you can make your own exactly like their own, or you can create your own unique angle. As you can see right over here, Top Raccoon doing the same thing then and now. This one showing an arrow then and now, then and now. So I want you to follow the example which I just gave you now and make a video and upload them to YouTube, and rank those videos and views will start coming in. That's when you start making those money which I showed you at the beginning. I want you to watch this video on your screen and learn how to make money online watching videos.